for me, walking through and going through this program was actually a prayer item for those 7 years. And it was a journey of joyous moments, disappointment. You fall, stand, and the most difficult situation is when you miss a family event because you're studying, and so everybody wants to know the results. And your results came in, we regret. That was the first sentence, so you have to share that moment. And the people encourage you, they are here with me today, but most especially, my eldest daughter, Prudence. Thanks to her, she had to step in on Sundays and take care of her siblings. No Sunday outings, no Saturday outings, no coming in the evening. So thank you, Prudence. So, and my friend and family, sisters, brothers, and husband, is it? Okay, yeah, I remember one time he had to take the kids out when I had an exam because I think I had disconnected all the functions. So having said that, I would also like to thank the CFA Society East Africa. Working with a mentor for my level 3 made a difference for me. So thank you, and I will be willing to offer myself to work with any other candidates on that journey. Thank you very much.